Hey guys, welcome back. We are in Blackburn Cove, or are getting ready to get to Blackburn Cove, or something like that. We're gonna go do this symbiosis mission. Come here, don't bully Mom. Okay, since I have three, I'm gonna go back and sell some of this stuff before we go. Let's pile up on some money, especially since we're so close. A bunch of white items. Hoo-ah! Oh, missed it. I should also... Yeah, we'll do that too. 11 times 6, what are you, 13 times 7, so that's 66, that's more, so you're gone, both of you are gone.
Two words, my friend. No refunds.
No refunds. Okay. Into Blackburn Cove. We can do this. Especially because I got the sniper rifle, which is just badass. This. Oh. Let's loot. You. Just in case I need some pistol ammo. Right. I want to get a good shotgun. Nice. Okay, here we go. Try and snipe off as many as I can. There's three. Okay. We can do this, no problems. I just don't want them popping up behind me. Come on, give me somebody. There's a foot. Okay, and there's a save.
Nice. How you doing?
You. Run. All right. Nice.
I'm coming for you.
Oop. Got you. Got you. There's one. Right. Ooh. No worries. Got this. There's a slag. Okay, I like that. Let's go this way. Get ready for things to pop out behind me.
Ah, crap,
Nice throw. At you too. You. There's another one somewhere. Oh. Okay, I know where you're at.
I'm just gonna stay here.
Oh, missed him. Switch it up. Come here, guy. Yeah, because you're good. You. I see you. Okay, I see you.
Look at me when I'm charging at you.
The Nintendo gun.
The sweet song comes up. Boom.
Hit a pillar.
But the cakes we were going
to make. Nope, not a pillar.
Carry on with the rest.
I'll take it. Why not? Oh, hello. Oh, yes. Where's this other guy? What's up, buddy? You're dead. Okay. Because I think the boss is right here. The main man we gotta beat. Yep. Where are you, buddy? All right, whatever.
Ah, what an unlikely symbiotic relationship. Three deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny.
Oh, I might die. I might die. Okay.
Hey, no, hard.
Okay.
Get ready to
feel
crap.
There we go. Nice.
Wonderful. That fracas was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Okay.
Got your time, boy!
let's take everything, because we're going to sell
why
it.
Why the dead when you can buy from me?
Okay, keep the sniper. It's 25. No. It's 24. No, because he's 36. 24. No. No. That can go, and that can go. Those two can go. Okay.
Tear the bad guy's a new one, huh?
We're off. I wonder if there was a chest in there. Oh well. Sweet. Now let's fast travel. You know what? Let's quit. Maybe this will be faster. And then continue. Yeah. Much faster. Not to mention this all regenerates, so
yeah, I'm awesome.
Uh-oh. Before we continue on, let's swap you out. Let's put another level here. And let's also, got 27 badass tokens. Shield capacity. Elemental effect damage. Shield capacity, maximum health, shield recharge delay, no, reload speed, gun damage, shield capacity, fire rate, definitely, critical hit damage, grenade damage, I like. Elemental effect damage. Let's do some recoil reduction. Elemental effect damage. Damage chance. Recoil reduction. Critical hit damage. And then damage. Elemental effect. Gun accuracy. You don't get those often. Elemental effect damage. Reload speed. Gun accuracy. Recoil reduction. Grenade damage. Grenade damage. Shield capacity. Boy, it's really trying to give me melee damage, isn't it? Gun damage. Grenade damage. Fire rate. Okay. So I have 6.8 maximum health. Almost 5 on shield capacity. My recharge rate is down almost 4. What's the most? Grenade damage is 9.1. Plus almost 10% grenade damage. 7.2 on gun damage and accuracy. Also reload speed. 8 on elemental effect damage. Yeah, we're doing good. We're close to 10% across the board for a lot of things. What do I have? Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. See you later. Hey guy. Not fair. Okay. little bit of extra free money. A little bit of extra free experience. I don't know what you're shooting at there, guy. Hey there, shotgun midget. Badass rank, nice. Liarsburg, let's turn this in. And then we'll go, ooh, actually, we should probably call it here before we continue on. Because this next quest is gonna be a long one. Yeah, we'll have to do the next one in the next episode. Give me that.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Nice. At least you're honest. I appreciate that, sir.
Exemplary!
Oh, I already have this. Well, let's sell it.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Tell your friends.
Okay. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed. We are gonna go and do... I guess this is kind of like the main boss for this first area. Is... Well... Up in... through here, through that little canyon, and into the mountain. So after Boom Boom, Captain Flint is who we're gonna go fight. So
the meat puppy, they come to the field. Remember me.
Dude, you're hyperventilating. Totally forgot there were people here, by the way. So okay, cool. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.